तो स्टार्ट करते हैं ना।
ये क्या बना हुआ होता है, ये एसटीईएल एससी का बना हुआ होता है को
तो नहीं। हाँ सिक्योरिटी
Thursday, 10th September 2020, and the day is Thursday. We start our day with the name of Allah. First of all, we recite Thousand Tasmiyah, then Prayer of Knowledge, then we recite Article, and today we start the prayer of eating meal as well. You already recited with Miss Ashi. रिमेंबर जो हम जीरो टर्म को फॉलो कर रहे थे, आपने ये मिस आशी के साथ रिसाइट किया मेनी टाइम्स, लेकिन अब मैंने आपको बताया नाउ यू आर इन प्रेप वन। सो इन द प्रेप वन यू कैन लर्न द ऑल प्रेयर्स एंड आर्टिकल्स एंड सूराज ट्रांसलेशन एज वेल। लेकिन हम ग्रेजुअली चलेंगे, हम तेज तेज नहीं भागेंगे, सब बच्चों को पहले लर्न होना है, देन वी गो फॉरवर्ड। ओके Now everyone wear dupatta and cap wearing and fold your arms. Thank you so much. Very nice. Looking pretty Zen. You are making a different face. Rehab, fold your arms bete. Put the pencil down. Very nice Hasan Abdullah. Very nice Anabia. Ahmed, Abbas, you are not in the screen. Sit proper. Sit back, bete. It's no issue if you are not having cap. Koi issue nahi hai. You sit back, proper in manner. Okay? Teacher ka to kaam hai aapko batana. ठीक है ना? अब किसी के पास कुछ चीज होती है, किसी के पास नहीं होती है, तो इसमें कोई इश्यू नहीं होता बेटे. You sit back, proper in manner. I must watch your face as well. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم pray for knowledge I'm watching to everyone محمد علی غازی sit proper very nice محمد good to see you you sit proper in manner smile in your face very nice good job yes pray for knowledge رب زدنی علما O Lord, increase me in knowledge. Very nice, Anabia. You are looking very pretty, Anabia Ahmed, and Anabia Anwar as well. And Shayan also wear the cap. Very nice, Shayan. Now again, I repeat, pray for knowledge translation. O Lord, increase me in knowledge. Now, article number one. Everyone recite with me. I am watching to you. Your lips movement is not appear in my screen. Everyone recite with me. Article number one. Pehla kalma tayyab. Tayyab maane paak. La ilaha illallahu Muhammadur Rasulallah. Translation. There is no God beside Allah and Muhammad peace be upon him is the prophet of Allah. Article number 2. Dusra kalma shahadat. Shahadat maane gawahi. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallahu wahdahu. لا شريك له واشهد ان محمدا عبده ورسوله आप सब के पास प्री प्राइमरी बुक है एक्सेप्ट रेहब, रेहब के पास नहीं है, और अब्बास आपने मुझे बताया था कि आपके पास भी नहीं है ना। कोई बात नहीं है, लेकिन बाकी सब बेबीज के पास मौजूद है। सब अपनी प्री प्राइमरी बुक को ओपन किया करें, पेज नंबर 5 पे हमारे सारे आर्टिकल्स लिखे हुए हैं, ठीक है, और सामने रख के उसको पढ़ा करें ताकि आपको पता चले कि अरबिक में क्या लिखा है। वेरी नाइस। सबसे अच्छी बात इस क्लास की मुझे जो लगती है ना, आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू ऑल ऑफ देम कि आप लोग बहुत जल्दी से बात सुनते हो। इट्स रियली गुड। जैसी टीचर बोलती हैं आप फौरन वो एक्शन करते हैं, दैट इज वेरी गुड। नाउ द ट्रांसलेशन ऑफ आर्टिकल 2, आई बियर विटनेस दैट नन ऑफ वर्दी बट अल्लाह द वन अलोन विदाउट पार्टनर एंड आई बियर विटनेस दैट मोहम्मद पीस बी अपॉन हिम इज हिज सर्वेंट एंड मैसेंजर। Now we start pray before eating meal. Pray before eating meal. Bismillahi wa ala barakatillah. Bismillahi wa ala barakatillah. I again repeat it. Ahmed, sit proper, bete. What happening? Bismillahi wa ala barakatillah. Translation. In the name of Allah and upon the blessing of Allah. In the name of Allah and upon the blessing of Allah. In the name of Allah and upon the blessing of Allah. Sadaqallahul Azim. Jab hum ye sari prayers padke finish kar lete hain, so we have to say sadaqallahul azim. Okay, now we come to the review. Achha ji, ab main sabko kar rahi hu unmute and you guys start reading with me. Numbers. Now everyone unmute yourself. Yes, unmute yourself quick, jaldi jaldi se. Hasan Abdullah, you are in class so don't make a noise. Fine, everyone unmute yourself. Unmute yourself quick. Abbas,
sabne ladai na.
Okay, now first of all I share this.
Ashri, teacher.
Yes bete,
कौन आ
I will share the screen with you. Okay? Then we can start inwards counting. You learned the number counting with the teacher in zero term, na? अब हमने learn करनी है inwards counting. और मैंने आपको unmute इसलिए नहीं किया कि आप लोग noise करें class में. You can read with me. That's why I unmute yourself. Yes. Did you see the screen?
Aparna,
now let's read with me. O-N-E-1. Everyone read it. O-N-E-1. Very nice. T-W-O-2.
T-W-O-2.
T-W-O-2. Again repeat it. T-W-O-2. Now T-H-R. Double E 3. Hassan, may you read it with me? THR EE3. Very nice, Abrish. I hear your voice clearly. Very good. F-O-U-R 4. Abrish, unmute yourself first. F-O-U-R 4.
Padho na.
F-O-U-R 4. Very nice. अच्छा दे मुझे वन बाय वन बताएं कि क्या रेहब को मेरी आवाज क्लियर आ रही है?
जी आ रही है.
ओके फाइन थैंक यू. यस अहमद रजा यू कैन टेल मी आपको मेरी आवाज आ रही है? अनम्यूट करें. ओके थैंक यू गुड. यस जैन अनम्यूट करें अपने आप को. आपको मेरी आवाज आ रही है?
यस बोले.
यस
गुड. यस इरसा इरसा अनम्यूट करें. अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ इरसा. प्रेस द बटन विच टीचर अपीयर्स इन योर स्क्रीन. आपकी स्क्रीन पे टीचर ने एक बटन दिया है ना आप उसको प्रेस करें अनम्यूट हो जाएंगी आप. शाबाश. डू इट बाय योरसेल्फ. एवरीवन इज डूइंग बाय देयर सेल्फ. ओके हसन यू कैन डू अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. यस आपको आवाज आ रही है मेरी?
जी
गुड. यस अब्रिश यू कैन हियर मी. अनम्यूट करें अब्रिश. आवाज आ रही है आपको?
यस
गुड. यहाँ पे देखें मोस्टली अब्बास से भी हम पूछ लेते हैं. अब्बास एक रह गए और अली गाजी इनसे भी पूछ लेते हैं. आई थिंक अनाबिया भी रह गई हैं. अनाबिया अहमद. अब्बास वेयर आर यू बेटे? अली गाजी अली गाजी टीचर से बात करें बेटे. शाबाश. ओहो थम्स अप दिखा रहे हैं. अब अली गाजी को आवाज आ रही है टीचर की. ओके नाउ द इशू फ्रॉम योर साइड बेटे अनाबिया एंड हसन अब्दुल्ला. हसन अब्दुल्ला अनम्यूट करें वॉइस को. यू अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ बेटे. अनाबिया अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. यस अनाबिया लिसन आप 2 days से अपनी नानी के घर पे थी ना आपको मेरी आवाज बिल्कुल क्लियर आ रही थी ना आवाज. देखिए अभी भी अनन्या को मिल तो देयर इज अ प्रॉब्लम विद योर साइड
34 मैसेज तक
ए बी
Now we can learn today inwards counting. That is five. I will share the screen. Just wait. Yes. Now this is number 5. Ahmed Raza, don't do it. The name is appear in the screen when you touch anything. Okay? This is number 5. And the inwards of 5 is F-I-V-E, five. Everyone read with me, I am watching you. F-I-V-E, five. F-I-V-E, five. And show your five fingers. F-I-V-E, five. Follow to me. Mujhe dekhein kaise main kar rahi hoon. You open your palm. Achha nahi. F-I-V-E, five. Do like me. Pehle apna palm open kare. F-I-V-E, five. Aur apna punch close kar le. Again do it. F-I-V-E, five. Do it. Shayan, do it. Rehab, do it again. I must watch. No, ऐसे नहीं करना है अब्रिश, ऐसे नहीं करना है. अपने पाम को ओपन करें, सबसे पहले अपना थंब क्लोज करें और कहें F. ट्राई करना है ना, आपने ट्राई करना है. वेरी गुड. अपना थंब क्लोज करें. F I V E, five. Yes, gradually. फिर से करें और कहें, you can say it again. Anabia, do it, beti. Very nice. Zain, both the Anabias. Ali Ghazi, Hassan Abdullah, do it. Hassan, do it, beti. Why you are sitting quiet? Do it. Oh, again, open your palm. F-I-V-E, five. And then close. Again, open and do it. F-I-V-E, five. Now, everyone read with me. O-N-E, one. T-W-O, two. T-H-R, double E, three. F-O-U-R, four. F-I-V-E, five. Now again repeat it. O-N-E, one. T-W-O, two. Emma, sit proper, bete. And read with teacher. T-H-R, double E, three. F-O-U-R, four. Irsa, read it, bete. F-I-V-E, five. Yes. Now I am sharing something else. You can see the picture. Now look at this screen. Did you see the screen? Nod your head and show your thumbs up. Nod your head, bete. Show your thumbs up. You see the screen? Yes or no? Good. So now we are talking about parts of face. We are talking about parts of face. Did you learn the name of the face part? I also give the homework to you. Now again we can read it. Look at this. Ahmed Raza bete, don't do it. I tell to you, the name is appear on the screen. Jab ye hota hai to screen pe name appear hota hai, to please don't do it. Okay, now everyone read with me. Here, look at the teacher. Here it's on our head. Here, here. Forehead, forehead, forehead. Eyebrow, eyebrow, eyebrow. Eye, eye, eye. Ear, ear, ear. Hold the part of the face with the teacher. सबने अपने अपने parts को touch करना है ताकि मुझे पता चले कि आपको सही से पता है ये parts. सब अपने अपने parts of the face को touch करेंगे जैसे teacher कर रही है ना. Ear, everyone hold the ear, ear. Very good. Rehab, hold it. Yes. Cheek, cheek, cheek. Very good, very nice. अभी मैंने आपको बताया ना कि आप लोग सब बहुत अच्छे बेबीज हो, फौरन सुनते हो टीचर की बात और ये टीचर को बहुत पसंद है आपकी ये वाली आदत है. ठीक है, वेरी नाइस. नाउ माउथ, माउथ. ओपन योर माउथ and say ha ha ha. Open your mouth and say ha ha ha. Mouth, mouth. Very nice. Now inside our mouth we have teeth, we have teeth. Very good job. Hasan Abdullah, you didn't show the teeth. Show me the teeth. Abbas, where is your teeth? Shayan, where is yours? Show me teeth. Yeah, very good. Abbas, you also show me. You don't have? Hassan, good, very good. Hassan, you show your teeth. Good job. Now inside the mouth we have a tongue. We have a tongue. Inside the mouth we have a tongue. We can make a noise with it. And the last part of the face is chin. Chin, chin, chin. Hold your chin, everyone. Hold your chin. This is your chin. Ahmed, hold it. I'm watching to everyone ke kaun pakad raha hai kaun nahi. Ye Zain, kya hua? Face hi nazar nahi aa raha mujhe. Now we can do practice. Now where is your hairs? Everyone touch your hairs. Hairs, very good. Teacher is not having the long hairs, but a little bit long. Ye dekhen, Did you see the long hairs? Hairs. Okay. Now touch your nose. Touch your nose. Quickly, jaldi se. Everyone touch your nose. Hasan Abdullah, Abbas, you didn't touch your nose. Now close your eyes. Everyone close your eyes. Close it, Irsa, close it. Very nice, Ahmed Abbas. You also do it. You are not playing with teacher. Hasan Abdullah, close your eyes.
Teacher also close.
Very nice, Rehab. Very nice, Anabia. Very nice, Abresh. Now, hold your ears. Hold it with the both hands. Ears. Ears. Very nice. Muhammad Ali Ghazi, hold your ears. Very good. He will be the doctor now. Mummy call a doctor. Hello. Hello. And doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Hena? Yes. Now, hold your cheeks. Hold your cheeks. Kuchi kuchi. Very good. Now touch your eyebrows. Touch your eyebrows. Everyone have the eyebrows. Touch your eyebrows. Very good. Very nice. Good job, everyone. Now we can hold our chin. We can hold our chin. Hold it. Very good. Kya hua Zen ko? Zen, you are wearing hairband. Zen. Yes. Now touch your forehead. जब आपको फीवर होता है तो मम्मा आपके ऐसे माथे पे हाथ रख के देखती है ना कि आपको फीवर हो रहा है या नहीं हो रहा. So this is our forehead. Touch your forehead. Anabia, do it, bete. Anabia Ahmed, I'm talking to you. Yes, good job. Touch your forehead. Very nice. Good job. Okay, now everyone show me the tongue. Show me the tongue. Okay, let's show me your teeth. Say cheese. Cheese. Very good. Shayan, aaj kuch mood mein nahi lag raha hai mujhe. Kya hua Shayan ko aaj? Haan? Aur aaj Rehab bhi chup-chap se baithe hain. Kya baat hai? Hai bhai? You didn't enjoy? Maza nahi aa raha? होने वाली है ना सिर्फ 2 मिनट्स है. ओके नाउ द टाइम इज गोइंग फास्टली. आफ्टर दैट इससे पहले कि टाइम खत्म हो वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द नेशनल थिंग्स ऑफ पाकिस्तान. ओके आई विल शेयर दैट पिक्चर. मैं आपको पिक्चर दिखा रही हूँ एंड फास्टली वी कैन टॉक अबाउट इट. बहुत सारी चीजें हमें पता चल गई हैं कि कौन सी चीजें नेशनल थिंग्स हैं. Now, again we can do review. The first national thing is flag of Pakistan. The color of the flag is white and green and it has crescent and star. The second national thing is flower jasmine. It's white in color. The third national thing of Pakistan is mosque. That is Faisal Mosque. That is Faisal Mosque. The fourth national thing of Pakistan is the fruit, which is mango. Which is mango. The fifth national thing of Pakistan is a tree which found in many lots of quantity in Pakistan. Its name is deodar. Its name is deodar. And do you know which thing we found from this tree? Is tree se hame milta kya hai? We can found the glue from it. Ye sabse zyada Pakistan mein hota hai aur hame isse glue milta hai. The national game of Pakistan is hockey. It's played with stick and ball. Aapko nazar aa raha hai picture mein ke one boy hai jo stick se ball ko hit kar raha hai. It's our national game. Ye Pakistan ka national game hai. Now come to the next. You can see in the screen there is written Alif Be Pe Te. It's our national language that are called Urdu, that are called